Hello and welcome to my example of my work in Unity. I have background of Java programming, but I would like to learn Unity 3D, and this is what I'm currently doing. This is one of the demo projects which I doing currently during my time when I learn Unity. Pretty easy work. Took some time to get work into the Unity, and is experience kind of interesting. And I can only say Unity has pretty powerful toolset, and one important thing is just that you need to be able to do the stuff, and yeah, so. Learning Unity 3D is quite a fun, and I hope in the next time I can show you even more of my learning results, but I'm kind of satisfied with my result, and I hope this will be quite interesting later to use when I'm ready to do my own game. So till then, bye bye.